Welcome to the second test of the South Africans versus Sri Lanka, the first day. Sri Lanka won the first match. The simulator series, and the leader battled really well. Count out the Matthews making their 50s. And South Africans look, it's a really good pitch to bat first. See. Sri Lanka won the toss and the batting first. Yep, they will. Let's see. Also, there's something. The first thing always they need to, you know, just not give a wicket away. Just defend themselves to the first wicket and see through the first thing always of the day. Let's see how they're going to make this innings a good one. This is looking really good today. Looking at a really good pitch. This is the first ball of the day one of the second test. And well fielded. It is very well fielded. That's four. Or not. There's a chance here to the fielders. Yeah, a bit slow outfield so far. So the first runs of the second test match. Oh, that's it. The first boundary comes up with the edge. That's not the way they needed to get this boundary. That is very well played. That is a beautiful shot to see. Oh, that's wide. That is wide for four. That's poor stuff. Edged it. Another luck. Lucky. Oh, another edge. Sri Lankans are so lucky here. That's really well played. That's four. Oh, that's a classy shot. From Pereira, I think, yeah. Bad leader in the first test. Pereira. Another push up. This might run away to the boundary well. Oh, another good shot. Pereira is looking really good today. It's a bit uppish, but safe. Another beautiful shot. Another really good hook shot from Pereira. And that's the opening 50 partnership for the Sri Lankans. That's a really good start. Oh, that is really well played, really well played there. Using the pace of the delivery. That's really good stuff. Fuck on up. Oh, that's plumb to me. Yeah. Just give it away the wicket while you're playing that. If you miss the straight one, you're gone. That's out. That's a peach of delivery, that one. That is really... Oh! That's cool stuff from Quinton de Kock. That's buys. That's gifting runs away. Oh, that's four. Hello. That's four runs. Mendes. Good start. Oh, another wide. And this is going to cause five runs. This is not good. Oh, that's four. Trying to bat a little well, though they lost the first wicket of the Mukhanawadla. Oh, that's edged. Inside edge, very lucky indeed, Kusan Mendes. That is so lucky. Oh, very, very well played. Aggressive stuff from Kusan Pereira. That is a really good shot. We run away to the boundary. Oh, one bounce. Oh, edged it. Very lucky. Kusan Mendes. Another edge. And another boundary. Oh, timed it to perfection there, Van Pereira. That's a beautiful shot to see. And it's 50. Very good 50 here. Second in this series. It is. Oh, actually, that's a really good shot, Kusan Mendes. That's four. No stopping that. That is really well played. Look at that. Cut away to the boundary. That's a really good shot for four. That's their 50 partnership up now. Oh, really good shot. Improvisation from Kusan Mendes. Boundary here. Zip it up, Ish. Got there the loot and he's on the way to the boundary. Look at that. Oh, that's a really good cut shot from Mendes. They might run away to the boundary. It's a chance, you know. That's a really good shot. Oh, this is really good. Attacking the ballers. Superb partnership. This one is so lucky. It's edged to the boundary. It's another boundary. That's four. They've edged on it. And it's on the way to the boundary. See how the South Africans will manage this. Oh, that's a really good one. That might be the end of the session one. Yep, day one, session one, done. This is a superb day, superb start for the Sri Lankans in this session one. They're playing really well. They played a one day game lead in this first session. 150 runs. So the first ball of session 2 of day 1. Oh, that is superb. Straight away the lines are flowing. It's a Cordis shot from Pereira. It's looking good. Oh, very lucky, but that's the 100 partnership for these two. They played really well today. And his 102, Kusan Mendes, 50. Beg your pardon, that's 50 for Kusan Mendes. That is a superb innings. That's four. No stopping there. That's the shot of the day to me. That is a superb classy stroke from Kusan Mendes. Look at that. Yeah, middle of the bat. Oh, edged it four runs. Another lucky shot for four. Oh, that's good. That's good improvisation. That's four. That is very well played. Oh, another one of those four wides. That's not good. Oh, this is four buys. Oh, another one. I think this is four wides. Please be four wides. Yeah, this time four wides. HD4. Another lucky. Oh, that's the 150. So many edges today. But that's a really good partnership, this. Sri Lankans batting really well. They're looking to. Oh, that's another good shot. And that will be fielded pretty well too. Oh, that's a beautiful stroke. Well, on the way to the boundary. Yes, he will. It's a fast outfield. Well, up today. Not the fastest when the session started. Oh, HD4 runs. Another lucky shot, that one. Really lucky Sri Lankans. Oh, another one of those four wides. Yeah, this is not good stuff. Edged it again. That's another boundary. Leaky runs today for. Oh, another one. Same. This time through the gap for four. That's four. No stopping that. That's through the gap for four. That's a beautiful shot from Pereira. He's playing well today. He's still playing 50 over cricket. Oh, that's lucky. There's no one out there. That's a catchable. That went away. That's a really good shot. Back foot punch, I think. Yeah, that's four. Oh, edged it. Not the edge. Run to the boundary. Oh, that's a good shot to get the 200 partnership. Might run away. No, he won't. We'll say that it's a superb day of cricket today, and that will be Kusamendi's homeward. Yeah, this has been a superb innings this from these two. Homeward out for Kusamendi. Oh, superb shot. Mendes looking really good today. Another boundary. Edged it this time. There was a little edge on it. That's four. Mendes looking good. Oh, that's a classy shot. That is a beautiful shot, that one. Onto the lobs. Oh, look at that timing. Look at it, placement. Oh, edged it. That's one to the keeper there. That is his 100, I think. Yep, Kusapela brings up his 100. Played really well today. Oh, edge, another boundary. Let's see how. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. That's a really good shot, that one. Mendy's playing a little well today. Four punches hit really well. Quality timing for Mendy's. He's on a 150 today. Let's see, Mendy's. Yep. That's the end of the session two. It's been a really good session for Sri Lankans again. They made over 150 in this session without a wicket. First ball of the session three, so at least they're looking for a wicket today. Come on. Oh, straight away. It's another edge, but I will run away to the boundary, so leaky runs. Another beautiful shot. That was a bit uppish, but safe for four. Oh, edge again. Another edge and another boundary. Oh, that's a really good cut shot. That might be fielded. Or not. Yeah, you can feel better than that. Yeah, it's really good fielding. That's four. That's also been that one. That's four. One in the way to the boundary. Mendes playing really well. That's his 150. He's been superb in this match, in this innings. Oh, slashed onto it. That's a superb strike for Mendes. Whoa, not stopping that. Kusapela back into the act. It's a bit slowing down in his innings, but four. Not stopping that. That's another boundary. Leaky runs today. That's the 300 partnership out for these two. They played really well from the start. Oh, that's four. That is four. Classy shot that from Kusan Mendes. HD. No, it's all the way for four. It's a really good shot. Oh, that's a classy shot from Kusapela. That will be run away to the boundary. No, that's well fielded. Ball it stopped near the boundary. Oh, that's four. That's four, no stopping that. Mendes is on a double here to me. It's another boundary. Oh my days, this is leaking runs today. This is going to be well recorded if this was a real match. Oh, shot four, another one. Slapped away to the boundary. Four, edge. It's long time. Another edge, another boundary. Leaking runs today. Oh, edge for four. It's not good. Four lines, there's a man, no. It's safe for four. Yeah. Shot for four, Mendes. That's a beautiful shot, that one. I got away to the boundary. He's on fire today. Edged again, and another boundary. Oh, that is six. Yeah. That's a superb strike from Mendes. He's on fire tonight. Not the Bambi, not the Bambi. Focus up, Pelela. That's four. No stopping that one. Oh, that is... That's four. Mendes. That mob is dark. Oh, that's the 400. Very bad from the South African bowlers here today. Very, very poor, but this is a superb partnership. 400 runs on that partnership. 456. That's four. Kusapela brings up his 150. This is a superb innings. This edged away for a double century for Kusal Mendes. Superb knock. This is being a superb knock. Look at the strike rate. Look at that. It's a lot above 200. No, that's very well played. That's four. Mendes on fire. Oh, edged away. Another boundary. Kusapela. Looking good. He can be playing more shots today. Yep. That is the end of the day. It's been a superb day. Look at that. How many runs they scored. This has been a superb innings for Sri Lanka. So tune up for the second day highlights coming up soon.